what might have been a tremendous win here, and have had this game turn around on them. And it's now 2-1 Pittsburgh, and Penguins with a man advantage. Malkin, that goes off the skate. Dubinsky brings it the other way. Lundqvist goes to the bench. Rangers net is empty. Rangers shorthanded. Marc Staal scores! A shorthanded goal by Marc Staal has tied it.
What a pass from Dubinsky. Dubinsky with a behind-the-back pass to Marc Staal, who followed up on the play while they were going up the ice. Lundqvist was heading the other way to the bench. Here's the turnover. Here comes Dubinsky. He's looking around to see who's with him, and watch the pass coming up. Boom, right there. Beautiful. And then you talk about a perfect shot. Staal up high, off the crossbar and in. Shorthanded goal for the Rangers with 1:26 to go in regulation. They respond quickly.
And a good play by Callahan. Breaks down with Dubinsky. 2-on-1, Dubinsky. 2-on-1, score! Ryan Callahan wins it in overtime. What a play. What a finish. What heart shown by the New York Rangers.
They just never stopped. McCulloch, the defenseman, fell down. That created the 2-on-1 for the Rangers. And Dubinsky, he looked like he had all the time in the world. 2-on-1, the defenseman slid, and Dubinsky just holds on, holds on, holds on, and turns it into a 2-on-0 on the goaltender and gives Callahan the perfect pass.
That looked good, and so does this nice, extraordinary play.
How about this play? McCulloch is number 4. Callahan does the job, and McCulloch right there falls down. Now they've got the 2-on-1. Callahan will give it up, and look at the patience by Dubinsky. Waits and waits, and now Fleury's not sure if he's going to shoot or pass. He's got to play the shot, and Dubinsky with the perfect feed to Callahan, and all he has to do is tuck it in. McCulloch loses his footing. Here comes the odd man rush. Callahan with his stick on the ice, and what an effort by Dubinsky. What a play. Dubinsky, what a tremendous year he's having. Callahan uses his skate to kick the puck up to his stick. And then he lets Dubinsky do most of the other work before deflecting it in. And the Rangers with a hard-fought 3-2 overtime win.